Welcome to Wolfpack TV. I'm Lance.
And I'm Hayden. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Friday, March 4th, and here's what's happening in Grado today.
Line cutting continues to occur during lunch, causing some students to wait longer in line than others. Some students at Great Oak find it annoying or bothersome to wait in the lunch line while others pass over, under, or even through the fences.
A lot of people do it. They just walk up to the fence, go over it, or under it for some of them. It happens a lot. It gets kind of annoying when someone just comes up and cuts you.
Here's a video from WSB about the upcoming Dr. Rucker Burger Day.
Yo, what's up, guys?
Whoa, what's up?
Got a Dr. Rucker merch on right now.
Yep, on March 11th, Dr. Rucker is bringing free burgers on the senior lawn after school.
So you're telling me I can just wear a shirt and get a free burger?
All you have to do is wear this shirt right here.
Oh, say less. I'm gonna show up that then, wearing all my gear, getting that free burger, just like that.
Sounds good. Yes.
See y'all there.
Breakdown 2022 is quickly approaching. Breakdown is a singing and dancing competition. Tickets for attending the event are now available on the GOHS web store for $5. The proceeds of Breakdown will go towards funding GOHS NHS community service projects.
Introducing 3-Minute Fridays.
Hey Wolfpack, do you want to go to lunch early and skip the line?
This is called the 3-Minute Friday.
And all you have to do is get a 3.25 GPA or higher.
You will receive a sticker on your ID card and go to lunch 3 minutes early. Just tell your fourth period teacher.
Every 9 weeks, you will receive a new sticker.
Hey, I like your hat.
Thanks.
Ooh, is that a Great Oak bag too? Where'd
yes.
you get it?
I got it from the office.
You haven't seen nothing yet.
What's up, Wolfpack? Guys, trying to record here. Today we're going to be asking people the hardest math question according to Google, which apparently is 53 plus 47. So let's go see if they can figure it out. I'm here with
Mrs. Ebel, an English teacher.
Mrs. Valka.
Mr. Huff.
Okay, what's 53 plus 47? Wait, 100.
That would be 100.
Wait. Hold on. 53, 47. Carry the one. 107.
I don't think they know.
Help support Casa Esperanza and gain community service hours through donations by emailing your friends and family. An email template is provided and proof must be shown to Mr. Villar in room 616. Join the Remind CASA 101 for more information.
In the Recycling Club, we focus on promoting recycling around campus and clearing the bins in the classrooms. Remember to only put cans and bottles in those bins. We'll also be making monthly donations to charities of the students' choice and do cleanup events around campus. Come and join us.
That's it for today, Wolfpack.
Have a great day.